What's up, y'all? And today we're going to unbox the slime kit. So let's do this. Okay, this one smells like lavender, and this one smells like lotion. Yeah, lotion. So now that we got the instructions, we are going to be making 5 fast forms. Okay, it's pretty easy. Where's the spoon? Pretty easy. Okay. So step one, to create a multi-color bath bomb, you would need to make multiple mixtures of each color in separate bowls. For example, to make a two color bath bomb, create a bath bomb mix with pink. Okay, where is the pink mocha? This is making soda and something mixed together. So we're going to mix pink mica or whatever it is. Do they have names on these? They have names on these. I think you just put it the same way, I think. I don't know. Like this, and then you shake it up or something. But yeah. I'm gonna make my favorite color with a little bit of roses in there. Yeah, a little bit of dried roses. So, let's see what I do. So step one, to create, I just read all that. So, oh, this is step one. Gather your dry ingredients to make your first bath bomb. Image A and B. Okay. These are my dry ingredients. So I'm gonna go ask my aunt if we can make this. I'm so scared. So I'm going to go ask her if I can make a bath bomb. And if she says if I know how to do it, I actually do now. And yeah. So this is the mix. Okay. One and two. So it says step one, gather your dry ingredients to make your first bath bomb. Image A and B. Get a bowl at least 8 ounces of high, okay, and pour 2 tablespoons plus 1 tablespoon of baking soda. Then pour 4 tablespoons of the bath bomb mixture, and then get a bowl. Wait, and then mix very until with your hands to break the crumbs until all the ingredients is blended. So you can also add dry flowers. Okay, so we're gonna take this into the kitchen. Take it into the kitchen. So y'all sitting in the kitchen. So we are going to be using the microwave. So we're gonna heat up the flowers. So we're gonna put the flowers in, and we're gonna put it on turkey. Wait. So we're gonna put on turkey again. And now, as it's heating, so now that it's spinning. So now that it's cooking like this, we are going to be waiting for 3 minutes. So now that we got that done, we are going to be washing my hands. Heated up and ready. So I'm gonna put that in my towel bowl. Now we're gonna microwave the colors for 3 minutes too. So while we're waiting, we're gonna get our stuff ready. our balls. And we're gonna make sure this is in the sink. And I found some LOL doll balls. But that's gonna be fun. So they have to cook again because there's a lot. So they're gonna cook for like six. They are gonna cook for 6 minutes. So yeah. So now that they're on 1 minute, now I'm gonna open up this and put it down there. Now you can tell that.